But at the time, were you identifying yourself as African American?
In that picture, during that time, no.